Hello guys, this is Ash. Today we're going to show you some gameplay footage of Final Fantasy XIV Dungeon Run. Today's dungeon is Cutter's Cry. I hope you guys enjoy the show and subscribe. We are live streaming and recording.
Thank you.
those of you who just saw that, whoever plays the White Mage or Scholar will always kite the adds in a circle. And if it's a White Mage, make sure they only cast Regen on them or on the Paladin or Warrior. It's a perfect spell to cast on each other. If it's a Scholar, make sure the Scholar places the pet right by side the tank so the tank can get healed. Make sure the Scholar also heals himself just running around in a circle. It is a little more trickier for the Scholar because the Scholar is having to run around in a circle without no stone skin and without no regeneration. For me, it's On this boss, when he dives, you're really gonna want to dive onto the edge. Watch out for where he pops out from. And if you're playing as a white mage, you want to remove any type of effects come on top of your teammates. As well, please make sure Pat Stones is gonna get. So that'd be one helpful tool when he does that. Okay, for this one, I think we all forgot. We'll just play it by ear and you can just watch us dum-dums get hit by the ball. Means get close. Get very, very close. Blue means run away. Pretty much this boss is very simple. When his eyes burn violet, run up towards it. When his eyes burn blue, you run away from it. And when those come towards you, you definitely run away because you've been targeted. Don't run towards the party. I still gotta think about which one. What a cute little face, and it's down. That was a nice little chill throw. Well guys, we gotta log off maintenance today. So I hope you guys were happy. I'm sorry we didn't give you much gameplay footage, but see us tomorrow, and we definitely will. I got homework assignments, and I definitely gotta get that done.